Ngibingelele kuwe mlaleli, ngiyathemba ukuthi uyaphila-ke. Mina ngizocela kuwe-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke uma ngabe usamusha-ke kuleli khasi-ke leli-ke, wenze okulungile-ke laphana-ke, ungixhase-ke, ucindezele-ke ibhathini, usubscribe nje, akubizi mali, kumahhala nje. Okay, ngisho nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khona uzokwazi ukuthi-ke wethule zonke-ke iy'ndaba esikulethela zona kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli-ke. So, ungakwenza-ke nje lapho-ke ukuthi ucindezele usubscribe, ungixhase-ke njenga manje-ke. Udaba akulethele lona namhlanje, uJacob Zuma-ke laphana-ke, uPresident-ke we-MK laphana-ke usevotile-ke, uvotele-ke ngakubo-ke enkandla-ke laphana-ke ukuthi-ke uvoteleni, uvotele ini-ke, ngeke ngisenzeke lesi siqiniseko. Kodwa-ke wayeshilo-ke vele-ke, uyebatshelile abantu ukuthi uzovotela-ke i-MK-ke laphana-ke, wasegqugquzela nawo bonke-ke abantu ukuthi-ke bahambe-ke bayovota. Uma kuthi-ke bongakavoti-ke ukuthi-ke uphuthume, ngoba kusavuliwe, uhambe-ke laphana-ke uyovota-ke inhlangano-ke oyithandayo-ke. Mina ngizocela ukuthi laphana singene ma-comment section nje, ufike ushiye umbono wakho ngalo-ke lolu daba-ke lolu-ke. Masicinza nebhathi nje, usubscribe nje, akubizi mali, kumahhala nje, kushe nesenti-ke elimnyama-ke leli-ke khona ngizokwazi ukuthi-ke ngiqhubeke nginike izindaba-ke eziningi-ke nezinojuke kulo-ke leli khasi-ke leli.